Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. It's Bournemouth playing today against Tottenham. And
Bournemouth. Here is our Bournemouth fan. Number 20, Gerald Zoe. Number 29, Royce Wiggins. Number 2, Simon Francis. Number 3, Steve Cook.
Charlie in trouble Gabriel. Defensively because they work so hard, they keep the ball.
No, I think the home side will have to produce something special to break through this defence.
Number 7, Mark Pugh. Number 17, Joshua King. And number 13, Callum Wilson.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who just likes to fill his midfield.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Victor Wanyama plays with Dele Alli in the centre of the park. And they just go with the one striker up front. Well, there's no doubt about one of these stories in recent times in terms of football clubs in England. That is the progression of AFC Bournemouth. Used to be called Bournemouth and Boscombe United. That's a bit of a mouthful for the commentators these days. They won the championship, they're in the Premier League. Extraordinary.
Yeah, and here we are sitting in, what is it, 12,000 capacity stadium. We haven't seen many of those in the Premier League, if any. So it's a fairy tale, isn't it?
Ref is Bobby Madley. Jan Vertonghen. Kieran Trippier. It goes out wide again. And it'll go into the middle now. And he heads it for goal. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Charlie Daniels. And King. Here's Wilson. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it. Dele Alli. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not ducking the issue. This player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
Davis. Nicely played through ball. Shots on here. What a fine save. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. Kieran Trippier. And in he goes with the tackle. throw-in coming up. Charlie Daniels. Jack Wilshere trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. They're on the move now. Hugh. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Confident and quality on the ball. Jack Wilshere! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Here's Ali. Davis. A timely challenge. Dele Alli. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And he goes for goal with his head. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Wiggins. Junior Stanislas. Cook. Charlie Daniels. Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might get a free kick. Made the challenge well. Into the attacking third. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. And going back to that bewildering save, bewildering to the guy who's thwarted by Hugo Lloris.
That was top class.
Moussa Sissoko. Good position here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Shot on! Good block. Son. Good defending. Charlie Daniels. Cook. Attacking well here. Played into the middle. Defensive block there. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Strong defensive performance from the visitors, as you'd expect. Half time.
Yep. Goalless, and I just wonder whether we will see that net bulging at either end in the second half.
Well, there are other options from the bench.
Number 7, Mark Hugh, coming onto the pitch. Number 10, Matt Hill.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. He went in well. Janssen. It's looking good, this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's Ben Davis. Tottenham given the throw.
Substitution for Bournemouth coming off the pitch.
It's time for some fresh legs here.
Cook. coming into the pitch, number 6, Andrew Shearman.
Moussa Dembele. Victor Wanyama working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Bournemouth, and they'll be facing Middlesbrough.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Some potential in this move. In comes the challenge. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's Ben Davis. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Got the ball back. Attacking now, just working away to try and find an opening. Moussa Dembele. That passing is top class. Davis.
As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
They're playing Leicester City in their next match. I can't see them facing too many problems in this one. Easy for them.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Routine for the keeper. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
They cope with it well defensively. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Good forward play from them. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. But in the shot go! Another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. This attack got a bit of menace to it. Still don't know which way this one's going to go with 5 minutes to go. Score still level. Crisp defending there. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Wilson. Terrific tackle. Janssen. On the attack here.
Fourth official is in
the back with an interception.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes on each one.
Wilson. Game over. And it's 0-0 here. I don't think either team set out to draw this game, but that's the way it's ended up. Both trying to win it, but not quite able to fulfil their ambitions. Good game, though.
Yeah, definitely. But one of those matches, I think, where you couldn't say any one of the teams deserved to win. That was a really close contest.